cities. You cities.
It's cities. Agreed then?
Great.
And that's how I started calling myself Tokyo. The one looking at my ass is Berlin. A wanted man all over the world. 27 heists, jewelry stores, auction houses, and armored vehicles. His biggest score, the Champs-Élysées in Paris. 434 diamonds. He's like a shark in a swimming pool. You can swim with him, but you're always nervous. He was in charge of the heist. The one coughing is Moscow. The first thing he dug was a mine in Asturias. Later, he figured out that he'd make more money by digging upwards. 6 fur shops, 3 watch shops, and the Rural Credit Union of the Villas. He's an expert with any industrial tool. The one behind Moscow is Denver, his son. Drugs, busted teeth, broken ribs. He's the king of bar fights. Pure, hot-blooded. A ticking time bomb, perfect for a heist. Rio, he's my weakness. He's the Mozart of computers. He's been coding since he was 6 and knows everything about alarms and electronics. As for everything else, it's as if he was born yesterday. And there you have the twins, Helsinki and Oslo. Even the most sophisticated plan needs soldiers. And what's better than 2 Serbs? Maybe they can think, but frankly, we'll never know. Nairobi, a hardened optimist. She's been counterfeiting banknotes since she was 13. Now she's our quality control manager. She may be crazy, but she's a lot of fun.
Realize that the news will be talking about us every day. And every family in this country will be wondering, what are they doing? What else will they be thinking? Those motherfuckers, I wish I had thought of that first.
The professor. No criminal record, no registration. Hasn't renewed his ID since he was 19. For all intents and purposes, a ghost.